But then the comments again, it wasn't a favorable comment. It was about 15 comments, 8 in the news, and 7 in the free press. Every damn one of them was critical of the four of us, and that you sold them out. And I'm here to say it's not happening. That goes against my DNA. I hate my job. I'm sure these guys do as well. Very seriously to protect the interests of my 1.2 million people. And I think I've done that. I'll go through and show you why I feel